Mom! Kepla ate my homework again.
You'll have to excuse him. His gums are still sore from teething. Did you remember to put frozen crickets out for your brother?
I did that yesterday.
He's a growing boy. He needs his protein.
He's 7 times my age.
Even more reason. At this point, he could have bone loss.
I heard from the mayor. He needs our help, after all.
I knew I smelled demise. Which one climbed the greasy pole?
Only Madam Dusty that I know of. But the mayor said that since we know everyone and their dead brother, we are perfect to deal with their time capsule.
What do we get in return?
He gave us this 1 month free rent voucher. We can turn it in, as long as we don't complain.
That's no fun. Complaining is one of the few joys in life.
Then let's get this over with so we can return to the other simple pleasure in life. Running a mortuary.
Soda! The goodbye family is not like you and me.
Soda! Yeah, soda!
If you feel unwell, they start digging to hell to get you buried hastily. The cheery smell of bright red roses. When they smell death, they open up their noses. Otis drives a hearse and keeps a pickle near his heart. Orphie's got the strength of a 20-mule train cart. Her cat and spider help chase down the bad rough cowboy. Pyridine sews them up, sets their eyes in nickel alloy. The goodbye family is not like you and me.
Sew it up! Yeah, sew it up!
When you feel unwell, they start digging to hell to get you buried hurriedly.
Yeah, sew it up!
How would you rate the cleanliness of the city?
Now wait just a minute!
How do you rate the following? Law enforcement.
Paul, are you sure about that?
What? I'm taking thought. Outstanding.
How about the fire brigade?
You mean this bucket of water?
How satisfied are you with your quality of life?
What life? We're all puppets. They take everything. Leave us with zilch. This is all a game to them. We're being used. We have to stop them. Stop them, I tell you!
Huh?
Oh, I pooped myself. Gotta hit the loo.
Who is Ouiji's?
Tell us your thoughts about the road maintenance.
Well, besides the dead horses and dust, it's not as bumpy as corn. Corn, it's got the juice.
And how about our new library?
Well, that.
Still trying to figure it out. I'll just put down that you don't like to eat fruit.